So how do I look?
Like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Nice, now we get to the good part, huh? Looks freaking clear. Breaks. Holy crap, dude.
Let's go.
Looks good. Kinda reminds me of God of War. If you guys ever get like almost towards the end, you climb a mountain.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
I can allow him. I like it.
All right, the ice is good. Follow me.
Still wondering, why wasn't a pickaxe ever a weapon? Get up there. But he's thinking like, what the hell is this guy doing?
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
God damn it. Up there, boys. Fat ass better not be dropping. It has a heartbeat sensor, really. Little baby monitor. How people used to call
it. Check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Okay, Roach, these muppets have no idea about here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three.
I guess I have to do everything? What?
Be careful about picking up enemy weapons, Roach. Any unsuppressed firearms will attract a lot of attention.
Never mind then. Let me use the baby monitor.
You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done.
Anybody else? An AK-47 with an ACOG? You gotta be kidding me. Not sure how you can control that with NACOG, really. I've tried even in Modern Warfare. It's pretty difficult. Unless you have like the super extended barrel. The RPK barrel along with... I forgot what the grip is called. But I've done it before. I've done it with the NACOG. Earlier this year.
Let's split up. I'll use the thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. Tapped into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan B if things go south.
Got him.
On your left.
Satisfying. I got a trophy for that. You son of a... He did shoot him. I don't think nobody heard him.
Roach, the fueling station is near the northeast corner of the runway.
Can't see him.
I'll take this one.
Too bad I already took him. Yeah, I do know that baby monitor did return back, and well, we're moving across a huge group on that side.
The truck's coming back.
Yo, you have to keep your eyes
open. Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way.
It's clear.
The northeast part of the runway for the fueling station. That's the fueling station.
Yeah, I think I'm over here.
You found it. I'm picking up more radio traffic by the satellite. Stand by.
So what now?
Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Brace you there. Oscar Mike, out.
To the satellite. Alright. Looks like two people there.
Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area.
What's on the left side?
Get the hell out of there.
I got out of there. Damn, I can't see goddamn thing.
Roach, I'm waiting behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway.
Yeah, is it for you to say? You don't have to go through the damn floors.
the scenic, eh? Let's go.
There's an Easter egg in the middle of nowhere.
Go upstairs and look for the ECS module.
I kind of wish Modern Warfare would revert back to this. I'm gonna play the Modern Warfare story more after this. Got him, boys.
Stay close and hug the wall. We use the base for cover and cross the tarmac to the southeast.
I like the little hit marker. Glad I just turned it on right now. It makes sense. It makes a lot of sense for me. Where's the other one? There's supposed to be a third one. Get him, boy. Where's the other guy?
Roach, take that snowmobile. Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I'm taking the AK with me.
Kilo 6-1, the primary expo point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy
this
transport.
Freaking snow level.
There, over.
Hell yeah.
Bravo 6, this is Kilo 6-1. Roger that.
Dude, I used to play this level so many times. Especially in Special Ops. Snowmobile's going by itself. My own guy just crashed into me. Off the jump. Come on, slow down. Boyo.